One person killed, another critically injured after a shooting in Lauderdale Lakes. The Broward Sheriff's Office tells us the shooting happened in the 3000 block of Northwest 41st Street. This was just after 11 Sunday morning. We did speak with a witness who tried to help the victim.
He got a family, got a kid. Like, that's somebody loved one, so I'm gonna try to help. I don't want him to die or whatever, so it's just sad to see somebody die like that.
So far, no arrests have been made.